What's up guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Michael and you're watching Happy Days. And in today's video, I've got a very exciting video. If you watched the Creef Hydro video, that was my last video, I think. I said I'm going to London on Thursday. Today is Thursday. And I'm supposed to be at school, but my auntie thought I was off, so, you know. I'm not off. So today we're going on the train and everything and doing all that stuff. Then we're arriving, getting a hotel, and all that stuff. Like, what else? Can't even think. Give me a moment to think. And then tonight we're going to a show in the West End, I think. And why is there a big beam of light? Do you see that? It's like, whoa, that's cool. But anyway, yeah, so we're going to a show tonight, and then tomorrow morning I'm going to Harry Potter Studios, sir, which is going to be epic. I can't wait. I've even got my Slytherin socks on. I'm not Slytherin, but I'm actually a Gryffindor, but tomorrow I'll probably be a Gryffindor, and then I'm even calling Hufflepuff, and then to have all the socks for the houses. And then on Saturday we're just gonna explore. Sunday we're going to Kidzania, can't wait. And yeah, that's basically our holiday summed up. So I'll see you later. So we're on the train, and as you can see, I got new headphones. They're really, really nice. I'm just chilling, watching stuff. So yeah. Bye. Hello there. I've got my brain. Hello, it's the next day. We are in Subway. We're getting our breakfast. Today we're going to the Harry Potter Studios. It's really amazing. Okay, bye. See you in a minute. So we're on the train. We're on our way to Harry Potter World.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're on the bus. We're on our way to the studios. There's out the window. It's not much to see. But it's an actual Harry Potter box.
Welcome aboard. You're about to visit the studio complex.
Bye. I've got my passport. We're just walking into the place. There's a Marauder's map on the wall. Call them drinks or whatever you call them. There's so many. Wow, she's really tall. Wow. Elsinore. Seriously, it's a green screen. I thought it was floating. Come on. I thought it was magic. Boys dormitory. This person's making wands. She's amazing at this, honestly. Look, she's made all these. Amazing. future of stirring. Got all these props. There's millions. Run into the Forbidden Forest. I want to eat them, honestly. Lots of beer. Here comes a taste test. This is so good. Wow. Yeah, I think I've been accepted to Hogwarts. Gringotts, except I do not know how I'm going to fit in this. Only joking, yeah, that's Gringotts. Some pastels. I can make this. Look at that. Need to give me the design instruction. There's a Whomping Willow. Is bigger than me. Wow. Oh, we've been to the, we've had the tour, it was amazing. I'm so sad it's over. Fine place. But we went to the shop and got this, got a chocolate frog. Let's open it. Finally.
big reveal. It is massive. Look at the size of this. Wow. And I have got Salazar Slytherin. It says on the back, one of the four celebrated founders of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Salazar Slytherin, was one of the first recorded Parselmouths and an accomplished Lego. This is hard. Right, let's see. Is he going to go away? Or. Yeah, he can hang around all day. Dumbledore can't, though. And I also got this. Well, I didn't buy this. We're going to send it as a postcard to my grandma and granddad. And I got a golden snitch charm and this black leather bracelet. So I'm going to put that on that. That'll be cool. So, I really hope you enjoyed this video today, and I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be tomorrow or something.